Nix the waterworks, Sonny. Belly aching never solved a ding-dang thing. Yeah.
Welcome home.
It's good to see you again, you big crybaby.
I crazy missed you two.
Come, come. I made you some treats.
Thin cakes?
No, weaponry. The dead worlds are a real rat's nest these days. Here's some paper talismans for spiritual warfare. Well, dearie, in order to get there, you have to, you have to not want to get there.
It's Zen or something. Finn!
Come on! Don't you want to reach the 50th too?
Oh no, this place is the berries.
Ugh, I'm not giving up!
Surprise, little brother! I'm here too!
Oh, he's gone.
I don't miss you at all, my beautiful, perfect dick!
Get my axe. Now what's all this racket about?
What? What the dickens?
Holy smoke!
All I see is a half-portion crumb giving us the runaround.
Weren't you supposed to dump us into DW number one?
Don't question my mercy, Hat Jake! Just eat your cake. You too, Lady Jake.
Do as he says, Margaret.
Well, you're a very hot duck, but you bake a swell cake.
If only Jake could see me feeding all of his beloved Jakes.
Hey, Mr. Oiler, can you take a look at your portrait? Hope you don't have any notes. I already started the shading.
Where's Jake? Why this face?
Because that's what you look like, constantly.
I was at peace with never seeing Jake again, but then that macaroon sapling came along and pulled a veil on my empty existence.
Park that keister.
I know what I gotta do.
Gotcha.
But I tied you up.
Boy, your knots are terrible. You need a father figure to teach you proper rope work.
Father?
Nice and easy.
Do you really mean all that stuff you just said about teaching me?
Less bonding, more bulking.
Not the pig!
Behind you, son!
Son?
Yeah! Finn! Jake!
We're here, boys.
We're here.
That's right. We're gonna help our new son get on the right track.
Now I'm their favorite.